Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to track clarity of will in both TellMeWhen and WeakAuras. If you haven't already noticed it, take a look right here. This is a TellMeWhen tracking icon. It tracks clarity of will dynamically as a percentage from 1 to 100%. But before I demonstrate how to set it up in the add-ons, you should of course already know Clarity of Will appears as a stackable buff on the player it's cast on, and its maximum absorption amount is limited to 75% of the priest's total health pool. Let's first do the setup and TellMeWhen, or you can skip to the WeakAuras by clicking the link. So with the add-on installed, I type /TMW to open it. If this is your first time, all you'll have here are the four gray boxes. Right click on one to open the options. For icon type, I select buff. The spell to check is of course clarity of will. You can assign whatever you want to the units to watch. Typically, I set up two of these icons in order to track both tanks and raid. So I set my first icon as focus, and I usually just manually type the name of the player into the second one. You could also try tracking main tank 1, main tank 2. I'll leave that up to you. Next, I am checking only cast by me, then change or variables to first non-zero variable. Now down here in the stack display box at the bottom, I'm going to add some more variables. This is actually where the magic happens. In addition to the stacks already in the box, we're going to add percent, VeryShort, all that divided by 0.75 times MaxHP, unit as player, known as false, multiply all that by 100, and there you have it. This is also posted in the description below the video, in case you just want to copy and paste it. Before I start with the WeakAuras, I have to first confess that I don't actually use it. But I know WeakAuras is more popular, so I thought it would be nice if I could include it as well. I searched to see if there was a similar setup for it, and found one from a druid by the name of Amarok on the Stormsong server. I provided a link to it below. The first thing he said to do was to type the following in your in-game chat box after casting Clarity of Will. You're looking to match the absorption buff to one of the numbers in the chat output. The ordinal number to the left is what you will need. For me, it's 15. With that, I type /WA to open WeakAuras. I'm creating a new icon. My trigger is Clarity of Will. I'm continuing with using my set focus as the unit to track. Then scroll down to the bottom and make sure Own Only is checked. You don't want to be tracking other priests. Now in the box on the display tab, change that to %C so you can enter a custom Lua function. In the custom function box, type in the following. But replace the Octothorpe, otherwise known colloquially as a hashtag, to the number you got for your absorb amount in the chat box. The way text is displayed in the icon is also controlled within this tab. If you have any questions about this, I will refer you to Amarok. If you have any questions about TellMeWhen, leave them in the comments below and I'll try to help.